Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and I'm back with a kind of tutorial video. This time I will show you a little bit related to the hand. So my next tutorial will be with the hand, and normally, like many of us, when we begin to draw hands, it looks kind of like this or something like that when we was really small. Like I make it a little bit stronger so that you can see it. This is something like a toad hand. And also what many guys do is just like this. And of course you can use this too, like this really boxy shape. I kind of almost use something like this, but like normally these are puppet hands. I'll show you a little bit something so you can understand the hand better. I will use my own hand. I don't have the prettiest hands, but you know, it will help. So the first thing is the general shape. Oh my, this will take some time to get this down. So like the general shape is kind of like this, but as you can see, it won't go down like this, but more like here. Like, it's not just cut down, but it goes down to the thumb. And from the fingers, there will be the points where the joints are. And I hope this will be a bit helpful. And I hope that I can take down the makeup afterwards. But yeah, what I'm not doing to explain as good as I can. So, for the thumb too. So, as you can see, of course you have the knuckles here also, but they won't be that visible. So, as you move them, as you can see, the points are changing. So, like from the side, or if you move them, they're just really different. And for this, you can like take your hand as an example.
And here I really just try to like draw after the guidelines. So like you have the shape that I did, and then right at the beginning I make a little shape for the fingers and for the thumb, and slowly go in with the lines so I know where the fingers are. These aren't the best sketches, but a little thing that you know how you can make it.
The shapes and also the inner hand. Like you can see this, when you move your thumb, what is really good to draw in actually. And also here are the lines that are important, just like here. Like, many people don't draw the lines when they're drawing hands, but in the inside I think it's not that bad to draw some lines at least. So you know that your finger is like moving and your hand. You can also draw it like here, you don't have to, but I think this part and this part are really important. And this hopefully will help you to just a little bit get better your image of the hand itself. Like, it's the same way, just around. Like, you have the same... Oh, it's pretty hard to hold your hand like this when you draw.
Here I pretty much did the same like with the other one, but I did the lines from the thumb when you move it, and the fingers if you move it, because with this you have more of the difference if it's the palm of or the hand, like the back of your hand, I mean. And it just really gives it more depth.
And I will show you some examples of hand drawings so that you can like practice with me if you want. It depends really on how you look at your hand. Of course, this looks different, like if it's this or like this, and it's always really just looks different from each angle.
Here I will show you some examples, and I used my hand as a reference. Also, I hold it like this so you can also use it and practice with me if you want. So just take out the paper and start rubbing my hand if you want, or take your own and make some different poses. But from here I really used my camera so I could see my hand from above, because like from my angle it would look much different, and I will sketch it differently than if I watch it from above. So I like hold my hand there and watched it, looked at my camera, so I had the same like view as you guys do. And I just tried to use this and really just use my reference picture, I could say, or reference hand. And this is the best way to practice hand, or practice in general. Use references. It helps a lot, believe me guys, because I still struggle with hand, but I like to draw hands a lot, like really much, much more than before, because I hated to draw or sketch hands, and now I kind of get it slowly, and I'm trying to do different poses. I only used my left hand because I'm right-handed, but you can also make photos from the non-dominant hand, so you can draw them too, and it's just really, it's kind of fun after a while drawing hands, because after a while you just get how the hand works. But I still need to use reference, so like really simple hand poses I can make it without, but with like different kind of poses, like ones that I will show you later, I really just need the reference, because I can't like get it down right on paper without one. And of course these are really simple sketches of hands, but like if you shade them, then they look much more realistic, but also can give it more like a cartoony or like anime style if you want. So it really just depends on what you want. And this is the pose where it gets a little bit like difficult, I could say, because like from my head I would never get this down. Like I would try, but it wouldn't look that good, I could say. And it just really, like, here you can see why I said at the beginning that you have to draw in the lines, because it looks just way more better, because if you don't draw them it looks kind of like something is missing, I could say. And well, I only used my hand as reference, and I let the lines be on it so you could use the guidelines, I could say. And I also made a sketch of my hand where I'm holding something, because of course the hand changes if you're holding something, like a little eraser like I did. If you hold a pencil it looks different, and so on. So really the best thing is to just take pictures, or look at pictures online, or tell your friends and family or something like that to pose for them if they have nice hands, or even if not, like not everyone has nice hands. And yeah, just practice with them and you will see it will help you a lot.
I really hope this little hand tutorial was handy. I just couldn't help myself. But not really, I hope this helped you a little bit, and the best thing is maybe just practice with me. And if you did practice with me, like if you used my hand that I showed in the video as reference and drew also these poses, then please show me on Instagram if you want, or write me in the comments a link where you have a photo of your drawings with my hands. I really want to show, I really want to see it. And if you want, I can comment what you could make better, or how much you like it, and share with others if you want. So yeah, thank you very much, and if you want to see more like this, then subscribe for more, and I will see you then in the next video. Bye bye!